Trying Costco pizza for the first time. Oh, Jesus, cheeses. That's way too much cheese for a vegan like me. Why does the cheese have brown pimples? It smells like the dairy fairy did in number on this one. It's too skinny, no offense. Hopefully this doesn't have too many carbs. So cheesy, but where's the sauce? I'm allergic to cheese. So I added a little Parmesan cheese for fun. Tastes like Italian Chuck E. Cheese. It's kinda spicy and tastes like deodorant.